Mama, oh gosh, my mom, I'm hungry, boy, I'm hungry. I can eat anything right now. Let me go for something to eat now, please.
Look, girl, look, your doubles there. Let me go now. Feeling for good doubles, you know.
Doubles? This already morning? You're done so fat already. You want to get more fat? All that oil and greasy food you're eating?
Behave yourself now, girl. You know I big. My mother, my father big. All are we big.
All
this big. Is stone. This is muscle.
Muscle? What muscle is that? That's fat. Just now you can't see a big toe. You could touch your big toe?
Look, girl, I'm not fat. This is stone.
Mama, it's all kind of thing with you? Five. It's everyday doubles. Whole day doubles. Look, doubles man. Hear what? Make everything you have. Everything you have, make it for this fat one here. Because it's every day he had to be eating doubles. Morning, evening, night. Look at the size of he. Never going and getting. And you excited with all the doubles, ain't? All the doubles you want to eat. I can't take this anymore, you know, Pumba. I can't take it anymore. I'm fed up. Just so you get dead on me. I can't take this. I done. Boy, it's fat, you're fat. I can't butter it up for you no more, you know. Just so you carry you to see a big too, right?
Hey girl, who's you? I strong and sexy. I can pick up anything I want.
That is not muscle. That is fat upon fat upon fat.
Look girl, I have real curves. Real man have curves. Who's you to call me fat?
Well, brother man, my name is Kalauti and I is a biochem genie. And I here to tell you that all that we're going on it, that is fat. That is not no muscles. Just so you will be able to see the important things, if you know what I mean.
What? Nah girl, I had to see them thing, you know.
Well, here we are, right? Since you're so concerned now, I'm going to take you through these steps, all the processes.
To break down all them fats, so you understand, right? So you look like a smart fella, right? You understand that in order for the fats to break down in your body, your body needs to be in a fasting state.
So what is a fasting state thing you're talking about?
A fasting state, well, you see all the times you just be eating and thing, right? The times that you're not eating and you're not stuffing your face with doubles, that is the fasting state.
Oh God, man, I be hungry all the time.
Oh gosh, yes, I know you be hungry all the time, but all the time, so boy, you have to ease up a little bit, right?
Yeah, I know all them things already, but I ain't know too much about it now.
But anyway, the fasting state. First, your body will not break down fats if you're on a high energy levels, right? All the time that you're eating the doubles and things, yeah, your body will always be on a high energy level. You need to cut down that, right?
Oh gosh, girl, I know all them things already. I know a fat, but as a trini, you know. I love my doubles.
Oh God, yeah, I know you love your doubles and thing, but you had to cut down a little bit. You see, all the fats and thing in the doubles, it's toxic for your body. I'm sure you just be seeing what's going on in the news. All the heart problems, all the health problems. When you're walking, you're just gapping for breath and thing. All that's because of the fat. You need to cut down, right?
Yeah, that's true, yeah? But how are we going to get rid of all this fat? Because me and I know.
Well, first of all, when the fat enters in your body, it is broken down into tiny bits, and those are called fatty acids.
A few minutes later,
you full of fat, right? So your body not in that fasting state. So you see, it wouldn't break down, you wouldn't get that energy, because you're filling yourself with fat. What I'm saying, right? Always high energy meals and so on. I mean, yes, you have your fat, but now if you starve yourself, they're not going to help you. So don't starve yourself and think.
Yeah, that makes real sense what you're talking there.
Plus, you see them doubles, cut down on the damn doubles, eh? And if our loaf of bread pass, brother man, hear what? You just eat the first two slices. Don't eat the whole thing at all, eh? And butter, don't talk about butter, right? Just take that out of your life. Just keep things healthy, keep it simple. You know what I mean? Oh God, ease up on the fat. And I'm sure in a few months' time, you're going to be looking like a star boy. All them girls going to be running you down.
But wait now, I thought you was a genie giving me a wish. All this hard work I had to do? Whatever, yes, I could take your advice. Woo!
We'll be right back. go for someone I'm talking about over there now.
No, Baba?
Nah, that's too healthy and fatty for you.
Alright.